Over the years, there have been fisheries that have closed because the fish stocks have collapsed or they have disappeared. But similarly, we also have recent examples of fisheries that have recovered because the regulation of the fishing activities has been appropriate. And so these examples are encouraging because with good law and good governance and good implementation, we can effect a positive change.